Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have reached to checkpoint 3. Okay. So yeah, thing is that we are. Hello. I guess we are not supposed to go near them because then they will turn hostile. We were never here. Hush, hush. So this would be the Diamondback Militia who are doing some shady business around the canyon, being shady as fuck. Now, what's this? Oh, these are the burning bodies. I thought that this was like in general. Smoking ruins of a large raider camp. Bodies are everywhere, food for the vultures who lap away at your approach. The whole place smells like barbecue and death. Candy? Okay, is there anything to loot here? Doesn't seem so. Just the ominous contextual info. Okay, I think when we go through the checkpoint, that's where the temple is, but in that case, I want to go the other way. I want to check out that other thingy. Also, I wonder if that other thingy is indeed done back HQ. Because it definitely has a tactical look to it. Right, manual save here. Like basically these guys, as in the Diamondbacks, seem shady as fuck, but I would like to hear of them more. Hey, there's a water truck here. Have they hijacked one? Just take everything. What's this? Ooh, goodies. And oh, the rocks that make up the barrier seem to be a different color from those for the rest of the area. This rock face seemed suspicious even before I mean maybe I incidentally slipped cursor across it and saw it from the corner of my eye, but it looked shady as fuck before that. Ooh, what a nice view. Okay, I can bring the squad over. Okay, I think this opens the rock face, but before we do that, so little. Oh dear. Oh, Ralphie has leveled up. Now I'm thinking. Okay, we do wanna approach these guys and talk to them, and we do wanna approach the monastery. Well, the missile silo. And there are also two camps full of raiders still roaming the map. So I was wondering, would it be smarter to leave the raiders be? As in a further distraction to both of these factions? Or if I went on and hello, if I went on and fought the raiders now that we have the whole Titan's loophole going on, maybe it's like good for us. Good for us, as in we get XP and we get better at shit. So this is the long way around, and we could have just come through here. Burned and ransacked. This is the camp of a terrible tragedy. This is where Tinkering lost his pants. Oh, why not call in Ralphie? Ralphie?
Stop the Ranger team. Ranger coming to Echo 1. You're reaching the front. Congratulations, you've done a good job.
I think I have been collecting, I've been saving up for toaster repair. So there you go. I mean, the raiders are bound to have a monk with them. Can we get past here without alerting the Diamondbacks? I think so, maybe? Yes. Which way was it? Oh, here. Okay. We go even higher, can we fight them then? Or are they outside the shooty area then? Okay, everybody reload. So, okay, he will be able to shoot some, I think. No, maybe. I'm not sure. Okay. Everybody? We're setting up an ambush. Yes, again. Somewhere here, because then you can load grenades at them. And I want you up here with him, because you should be able to shoot quite far. And I want you to alert the camp. will tag along, but that can't be helped. Yo! Heyo! Oh, now I can actually shoot them. Can I... do I need to move? Oh yeah. Why do they need to have like normal monks with them? You could do without the guilt. I mean, not that much guilt, but... Okay, it's too far. So who do we have here? Gunslinger, gunslinger, gunslinger. Too far away, then come down here. Enter. Ambush. You come up here and ambush. Uh-oh. Come on now. Ambush. Splat. Enter. Where is he going? Oh, he's coming. He's gonna flank us. Ambush. Okay, now I need you. Oh, fuck. Too far. Can you get past her? No. Then turn. I need to move her, I think. Ambush. Ah, no. Ambush. Ambush. Oh no, the damage is starting to show. Sharpshooter, huh? Fox. Ambush. He's stuck. Can he lobe from here? No. Okay, in turn. Now, oh, and I can't move you either. You know what? I will move you over here. And ambush. So who's on the way? You are on the way. Move up here. In fact, move up here. And then turn. Where's the sharpshooter? Oh. Bitch. Not so sharp now, are ya? Okay, ambush. Yeah. Ow. Oh, you think you can flank us, huh? Shoot him. Now then. come back down. Ambush. You know, the terrain when in tactical mode and when in natural mode works different, so I didn't realize I didn't realize I was blocking the way. Oops. Next to her. Commando this. Oh, okay. Enter. There. Reload. Ambush. Oh, shit, I wanted to change his weapon. Come on now. This is like several times in a row that I have mixed up the keys. You ambush. You save your ammo. Ralphie, will you do the honors? Change. Yes, okay. Hit him again. Loot. Ralphie gets these. I think he's too far away. Shit. Take all. Take all. Take all. Anybody else farther away? So many shenanigans. Okay, group hug. Apart. Ooh, high powered scope. Ooh. Okay, almost there. am, but the range is so much greater. Scope, underbarrel flashlight. Oh, and this one. Ah, the mods add weight, I think. Do I dare to take this apart? So much more damage. I don't have the flashlight yet, though. Let's try it on for size, and let's hold on to this for the time being. Let's call you in. No, I mean, call.
Copy Ranger team. Echo one.
You report.
Congratulations.
Show me your points. Okay, 18. Field medic energy weapons. Should. Something close up to her. Actually, wouldn't hurt to have another surgeon. Surgeon. What are these? Bar in a good use. Okay. Now very carefully. I mean, since those raiders, okay, this is the canyon that we need. Since those raiders are bound to their own camp anyway, they won't make much of a distraction now, will they? If one wanted to fight them, say. Raids the raiders! Of course, at the moment I don't know if Outpost 1 has any problem with us. Okay, I think we have gathered everything we need from here. Oh no, 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 this is the way forward. For now, we want to go backward. Brother. Junk that he doesn't need. Let's sell some of the mutant parts as well. Keep some candy. Items. So we are bad, but they don't care. Okay. Can't remember what I gave him. Broken can, I think. Hello. Oh, will you give us another sample if I talk to you now? Hello. Oh, nothing. If I could get my people up on the barricades, it would be lovely, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Besides, the mad monkey's right there. Okay, so let's put them behind cover instead. If we can make it. Ooh, fuck. Eek, 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 eek. This was not a very brilliant idea. Yes, get the fuck out of there. Oh, there's another one. Shit. Well. Wait. This one's still alive? Fuck. Luckily, most of us are already in some sort of position. Although, okay, yes, this is cover. Where are you? Oh, and he's already crouching. Good for you, Ralphie. Ambush. Here and then turn. Three, four. Yes, let's use four. And turn. Okay, you need to get somewhere behind cover. Goody. Ambush. Yeah. lucky, lucky, lucky. Get down. So let's see how good this new gun is. Very good. Cover, pretty please. Uh-oh. I think we need to shoot the monk. Oh, okay. You guys are too close, I think. I mean, so were they, but we need to clear the area. Ralphie, back. Ambush. Oof. Oh, she's on the mend. Oh, she's also naked. Okay, first off, patch yourself up. Taste of your own medicine, if you will. Bam. Ambush. Ambush. Yes, please walk through the cloud. I insist. Okay, get behind here. And ambush. I'd like to bring my guys away from there, or at least farther away. Ambush. Let's bring you over here. Ah, you have lost your new clothes. Oh, wait. No, that's not him. That's the punching. So. We have a case of missing clothes. Turn. Just shoot the guy.
Whoa!
Are you naked again? Yes, you are. Wait, are these pink undies? Oh dear. Ambush. Yeah, let's just get over with it. Bash. Thank you. was the landmine. We need bands. Okay. What was this? Examine. Huh. Quick save. We have a lot of doodad. And we're low on pants. Oh. So yeah, let's try these on. Not too bad, huh? Which one is the one that I intended to use up? Oh, I haven't applied any mods to these anyway, so please. Do take these apart. Yes. Ah, okay. I think okay, you take care of the extra ammo. I can risk taking this apart as well. It has been a great gun, but wait. Oh, the hit chance is smaller. And this one can still jam, but the range is greater. Armor penetration is greater. Ah, fuck. Okay. Let's do medicine. Noise. I know that others are low in health as well, but I'm kind of hoping that once we get to the fortress or whatever, we can negotiate. Oh, actually, at this point we really should go to Highpool and acquire healing and then return. Of course, I don't know how well the monks will take it. We are like peace breakers after all. Halt! But you are not angry with us, are you? Wait, how are we back here already? Oh, okay, we came through here. Can we sell some shit to you again? Oh dear. I need this shit. Bye. Okay, I think let's push on for now. Let's get to the crossroads and then I will think whether we wanna go to the monks immediately or whether we wanna talk to the Diamondbacks before. Like, I hope we won't have to fight our way over there. I mean, fight our way out or whatever. Group of dead raiders. Yep. Outpost 2. Okay, we are at the crossroads. I will end an episode here and do some soul searching and then we shall carry on in the next one. Bye!